Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a figure review or anything. It is another response to Sci-Fi. He did his favorite figures from episode 2. And I think he only did the Separatists, I'm pretty sure. But I don't have that many Separatists, so I'm just showing you most of my favorite figures from episode 2. Again, I do love all my figures, but these are just some of them. If you don't know, episode 2 is my favorite Star Wars movie. I just watched it recently, and it was really well, in my opinion, I thought all the prequels were well done. If you disagree, that's fine, you don't have to agree, but I really like them. So I like the romance, of course, between Padme and Anakin. So of course these aren't in any order, just like the episode 1. The episode 1 version. So, the video. So, we'll begin with the first figure, and that is the Chancellor Palpatine. This was the only Palpatine released for episode 2. There was no Darth Sidious or anything, because he does appear as Darth Sidious at the end of the movie. I'm sure if you really wanted to, you could, used episode 1 Sidious as this episode 2 Sidious, because he does look the same. I really do like the detail on him, on his robes. He's pretty much just the same. He's pretty much a statue, but you can move his hands and stuff. Next figure is the Black Series Anakin Skywalker, and this is a really nice Anakin, in my opinion. I do want the light hair variant. I think he's really nicely detailed. The face swap doesn't really look like Hayden Christensen, but he's pretty nice. Next one is, of course, the Black Series Padme Amidala. Now, you know how I feel about this. I think it's one of the best Padmes, out there so far. Everyone's spawning over here. I think it's a really nicely detailed. Again, the face sculpt doesn't look too much like Natalie Portman, but it is one of the better ones, and I definitely recommend this Padme if you don't have her yet. Next is Shaak Ti from the Saga Blue Card, and I really like this Shaak Ti. I think she's pretty much a statue like Palpatine in there, but I think it really works for her. I mean, I think she's in a nice battle pose. I think there was another one with the same head sculpt that comes with the council set, which you could get if you want her sitting down. I think the detail on her is pretty nicely done. I had her for a while, so some paint is coming off her, but I do like the face sculpt. It's a nice one, in my opinion. The next one is the Vintage Collection Kit Fisto. Kit Fisto is one of my favorite male Jedis. I really like him. The detail on him is pretty nice. I really like the detail on his tentacles, or whatever they're called, I'm not really sure. The face sculpt is pretty nice as well. He's a nice one. If he stands. Alright, he's gonna take a nap. Next one is the Large Homestead Padme. And this is from the same line as Shaak Ti and Palpatine. And, I really like this Padme out of all the Padmes that came out in this line. I think it's really nicely detailed. The paint is nicely done. The face sculpt, again, isn't the best Padme face sculpt. It's a stone ice figure. You can sit her down, but her little cape thing will limit that. So, but she is a really nice Padme figure. Next one that is taking a nap is the Vintage Collection Obi-Wan Kenobi. I'm pretty sure he was released originally on the Legacy Collection Obi-Wan Kenobi. I'm not a huge Obi-Wan fan again, but he's probably my favorite episode 2 Obi-Wan. I do like the details on him. I think the face sculpt's really nicely done. So he's nice. He's not standing well today either. Next is Ayla Secura from episode 2. Now, I did a Ayla collection yesterday. For this being the first Ayla figure, I think it's a nice one. She is in a pose, so you can't really do much with her unless you have her in, Geonosis fighting or something. I like her for what she is. She's definitely not as good as the Vintage Collection, but I still like her. The face sculpt could be a little better, but it is from 2002 or 2003. Next is this Jedi. I think his name is Trevor Coleman. I'm not sure how to pronounce him, but I got him in a 2-pack. There is another version from the same line Ayla is in I do need. But this is the updated version. I really do like him. If you don't remember him, he's the one that Jango shot when he tried to kill Count Dooku. But the detail is pretty nicely done on him. The face sculpt's pretty nice too. Not the most attractive face sculpt, but still a pretty nice one. Next one is Count Dooku from the... He was released, put in the Blu-ray pack. He came with Jango, Anakin, and a clone trooper. And I really do like this Count Dooku. He has a soft goods cape. The face sculpt is it could be a little better, but it's still a nice one. He has good articulation. And obviously comes with his lightsaber. He is a nice one. Next one is the Legacy Collection / Evolutions Padme Droid Factory Chase. For the longest time, this was my favorite Padme in my collection, and it's still one of my favorite Padmes. I really like it. I like having both before and after. I think the detail on her is really nice. I think the face sculpt is one of the best Natalie Portman face sculpts so far. I really like the soft goods poncho, too. Next one is the Anakin Skywalker that came in the Blu-ray pack with Count Dooku back there. I really also like this one. I think it's a really nice one. I think the face sculpt is actually a little better than the Black Series one. I think it looks more like Hayden. The hair is actually perfect. That's more of the color Anakin's hair was in episode 2. He has this leather material. So he was also one of my favorite Anakins, and he actually still is. I actually do like this Anakin more than the Black Series one. And last but not least is, everyone is falling. I think this, hold on. I think this Obi-Wan here came with, Trevor Corman in the 2-pack. I got them in a 2-pack. This figure has been repainted and repacked so many times, I'm not sure what ones I have anymore, but I do like this one. I think the face sculpt is pretty nicely done. The helmet is pretty nicely done, the paint is pretty nicely done. I think this is the Jango that came with him because I remember the purple being dark. So, he's a pretty nice Jango. So that is my picks for episode 2. I will do episode 3 soon. Thanks for watching. Requests are welcome, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.